speaking on the comparison aspect, I never liked my personality growing up. I felt like I was the weird one, and in high school, like, not a lot of people liked me, and that the Lord was showing me, I made you special, I made you with the joy, like, that joy that you have is from me. You have the joy of the Lord that radiates through you.